name is Brandon Wardell, and if you're listening to this for any sort of like perverted reason, perfect, you need to listen to this on good headphones. One time, there was this show in LA, and I was on the lineup, but my name wasn't listed on any of the posters or anything, and it's the night of the show, and the person running it calls me. They're like, "Hey, Brandon, there's not a lot of people here. Do you still want to come out?" I was like, "Yes, absolutely." And then I get there, and there's one person there, and it's an ex of mine that I hadn't talked to in a year. I was like, "Yeah, you are a beautiful person. You're really great." Maybe this is moving too fast. I love you so much. I love you. I love you so much. I think we should, we should move in together. Boy, am I horny. I wanna fuck somebody. I was like, "Oh yeah, I wanna fuck you specifically, and I'm in the same room as you right now. I'm going to fuck some damn ass. Yeah, fuck you. Fuck you. Oh yeah, I'm almost finished. Fuck you. I'm almost finished. I'm your dad now. It's a good time to be a sex pervert."